What's going on, YouTube? In today's video, we're going to be opening up a 2022 Select Hobby Box. Super, super excited, as this is the last box, I believe, that we had. There's some great rookie hits that we can pull in this set, and so let's get right into it and see what we can pull. We move into the main event here. Let me take a peek. Can we take a peeker? Oh, no, we can't. Can't see inside the box. All right, you guys. Y'all ready? Are you guys ready? This man busy trying to play one side. Oh, man. You know, fit in a little tennis before. Fit in a little editing before. No, thank you, the whitest girl. Hopefully I can do Beefy Brett some justice here. Pull him something good. Pull him something good here. Empty box. All right. Everybody go wish Beefy some good luck. I don't know what we could do a prediction for. What could we do a prediction for? You leave for a week and now you got a special hat. Yes, sir. The tinfoil hat, Frankie. Oh, my God. Hopefully you're having a good day. Boom. Nice. One of one? Can we pull one of one? Here, let's see. Prediction for at least an out of 10. Can we pull at least an out of 10 or better? That's a pretty solid one. How's your day been going, Frankie? How has your week been, sir? We've been diving deep into the conspiracy theories. You've probably seen it, Frankie. The fusion strike, the evolving skies hits that were stolen from the facility. Lots of big news coming out within the past week-ish or so. Place your guys' turp bucks on the line if you got it. This is the first pack right here. Get us in. Get us in. Do we got a little peeker? A little peeker? Yeah. Maybe. Potentially. Wouldn't be surprised if Lost Origins as well. Well, that's the thing, though, too, that I bring up, is that while this is the biggest bust that we've seen, it is something that happens regularly. You know, it's an ongoing thing that continues to happen. It happened before, and it continues to happen even now after the trial and whatnot and the guy getting caught, because it's a group effort, you know? There's like a lot of people. It's not just one person. Now, Pokemon Rattle, or Rattle Pokey, whatever the fuck, he claims that it doesn't affect the pull rates, Frankie, for Fusion Strike and Evolving Skies. And based off of who he talked to, he said he talked to the person that ran the investigation as well. They said it does not affect the pull rates. How much of that we believe? I don't know, man. But that's what they say. That's what they say. Let's do it, Beefy. We got Rosenstruck. Pedro Munoz. Alonzo Menifield. We are looking at Umar, rookie. Very nice. Okay. And we got an Alex Morono, rookie. Japan boxes being scalped. English factory workers yoinking cards off the line. Pokemon is in a bad spot. Guess you're moving to 2D. Beautiful cards right here. Beautiful cards. Get us in here. We got Chael Sonnen. Tai Tuivasa. Rose Namajunas. We got something back there. We got Ozdemir. And we got ourselves a Cyril Gane. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. The tricolor. Yes, it is, Frankie. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. A little bright, huh? All the remaining sealed Fusion Strike products has all the hits in them. Okay. It depends on what set it is, the whitest girl. Yeah. Is that a black? Wait a second. Nikita Krylov. Wait, no way. Kai Kara France. Oh. I got jebaited. We got... No, what is this? Whoa. The Phenom. Marvin Vettori right there. Holy. And we're getting a Sean Strickland rookie. Whoa. 94 out of 175 on Sean Strickland. I got jebaited by the black, bro. We got jebaited by the black on the edge. Hard jebaited. I saw black there for a second. That's all you start. It's like when you see one only, all you see is blood. All you see is red. But yeah, it depends on which set it is. For example, like Hollow Live has one SSP and then four SP. So that's five SIGs out of 18 boxes. But then some other sets will only have like, I don't know, anywhere between like two to four, depending, I think. It just depends. Matt Schnell. Okay. Okay. Mudarji. Michelle Watterson. Romanov. And it's looking like it's going to be a Michael Bisping. Out of 199. 171 out of 199 on the Michael Bisping. Seven Deadly Sins. Whoa. Are you, you're a Seven Deadly Sins fan? We got something here. This one's a little bit thicker. Is this the memorabilia? Charles Oliveira. We got Michael Chiesa. Al Iaquinta. This is going to be your patch right here. Al Iaquinta patch memorabilia. Number one under the sun, Escandor, I think. And then Jalen Turner, rookie. Mr. Al. Come on, tinfoil hat. Come through. Come through for us. That's a good question. I feel like it's more like the traditional rates. It's gonna be, I would like, you know, I would hope that there's four in the case. I would hope that there's four. What's going on, Farbus? Carol Rosa. We got Patty, rookie. Joel Alvarez. We got Max Holloway numbers. And a Shamil. This is not numbered, huh? It's numbers, but it's not numbered, fuckers. I actually have the Seven Deadly Sins playmat from Weiss. Randomly, the whitest girl. I've been using it at the locals, and they've been giving me shit for it. Like, Weiss? Yeah. No SIG yet. Supposed to get two SIGs, right? We got something there. Costa. We got DP. Dan Hendo. Dustin Poirier. Octagon side. And we got Sean Brady. Vitae's favorite fighter. Sean Brady, rookie. Numbered out of 25. 4 out of 25 on the Sean Brady. We can try to find out for you here. 4 out of 25. You're showing your boss about OBS and recording features, and he's like, is this... He was like, is this what you do on your free time, nerd? Fucking nerd, man. Come on, give us a 10. 10 or better. Marcin Tybura, Cyril Gan. We got Patty doing his little dance. Our first auto here. It's going to be... Ooh, Neil Magny. And then we also got Marcin Tybura. It is going to be Neil Magny, Octagon Action Signatures. I don't think it's numbered, though, unfortunately. No number on the Neo Magny. And then the Marcin Tybura tricolor. No number. Come on. 10 or better. It was 10 or better. Kamaru. Maybe. Rogerio Bontorin. Islam Makhachev. And another one. Let's see what we got here. George St. Pierre. Whoa. Global icons. That's sick. That is actually sick. And a Juliana Pena. Hopefully she wins, huh? That's a really cool card right there. I like that. I thought it was going to be a signature. Oh, you know, I just got Umar chilling over there. Boom. We got three more packs. So, third to last pack. Daniel Rodriguez. Jimmy Crute. Francis Ngannou. Stephen Thompson. And Izzy tricolor. Hey, you know, people are putting Izzy as one of the most goated middleweights of all time, if not the GOAT. Oh, this one's thick, huh? Probably, it feels a little thicker, probably because there's the cards reversed in the pack, I would imagine. Yep. Oh, another memorabilia? Another patch? Glover Teixeira? Amir Albazi, rookie? Out of 199, Khabib. This is a patch auto, numbered 5 out of 199. Whoa. Okay. And then we also got Daniel Rodriguez red, which is going to be at a 125. Dang, dude. That's actually really cool. 5 out of 199 on Khabib. Patch auto. That's actually pretty sick. Okay. We like to see that. Boom. Boom. And one more pack. Give us some more, please. You never pulled two patches in a select box, right? I was surprised about that. I thought it was just going to be a patch, and I thought the last pack was going to be an auto. Come on. Li Jing Liang, Sean Brady. We got Macy Chausson. Another numbers. Johnny Boy Jones. And we ended off with Chris Daukaus. His favorite fighter. Beefy pulls his favorite fighter. of all time, Chris Daukus, rookie nonetheless. Holy man, that's just crazy, bro. That was meant to be. That was actually meant to be.
All right, you guys, that is the end of the video. Please consider dropping a like, subscribe, and comment down below. It'd be much appreciated. And if you guys want to see any live content almost every single day of the week, go check out the Twitch, twitch.tv/Mr_Voodoo, and we'll be seeing you guys next time.